workers have been busy because we've been able to assist the other provinces and territories or states with deployment.
The cloud is just incredible. Slave Lake, Alberta, reeling from a sudden inferno that consumed a third of their town, has welcomed many BC firefighters, helping out and staying sharp for the inevitable call home.
The next two months tonight.